I reload the clip, then I hit more rappers with that. Straight shitting on these piss poor rappers, I'm back. Hey, just kidding, this boy don't shoot guns. No, we don't do guns. But welcome back to Hearst's Hot Spot. I know it's been a hot minute, I've been busy. I'm not gonna sit here and give you guys a million excuses. I wasn't here, but I'm back, that's what's important. And we about to get into some heat. Let's just open it up, it's an unboxing. Let's open this baby up. So yeah, let's get right into it. Box cutter, let's do it. My shirt is a little hint, there you go. My little track shoe jacket thing is a little hint of what's inside of it. Go. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? I know y'all see that. Get to some heat. I've been waiting all week to open these up. So, you know how you open these up. Oh, here's the right there. Boom. Yeezy Boost 350 made by Adidas. And then that's the website. So, I don't know. My first time owning a pair, getting a pair, so I don't know how to pull that out again. And there it is. And there it is. Do y'all see that? Little logo right here to go with it. Fire. Fire. Oh, maybe smell good too. Pull tab. That Boosie bottom. So I'm gonna do a little story time. I lucked out. These were rumored to be super hard to get. I'm not gonna review them because there's a bajillion reviews on YouTube already. But yeah, these are supposed to be rumored to be really hard to get. So I really like this. Probably my favorite colorway out of the Kanye West V2 so far. It's simple. It reminds me of the Pirate Black's first version, which is probably my favorite out of that line too. So I really, really wanted these really bad. Yeah, release day. Woke up early. Got on two computers. I tried Champs, Foot Locker, all stuff. They were loading forever. And I'm like, why not just try Adidas.com? Went to Adidas.com a little late. I got put in line, the online line. I had two windows open, two different tabs. I just kept trying. One of them let me in. I was freaking out, screaming. My brother woke up. I went to this is a size 12, so I went to adult size 12, add a cart. They added a cart. I was freaking out. I checked out with my PayPal account, and that's the rest is history, man. That's how I got my hands on some Adidas Yeezy Boost version 2s. They were honestly surprisingly easy to get. I only waited like 45 minutes in line before I got in, and I also got in multiple times. But then when I clicked on the adult, I was trying to get a second pair for my brother. I got in, I tried to click on adult, it wouldn't let me in, it kicked me out. Yeah, so I was just really happy to be able to get this pair. The red is really, really impressive in real life. It's kind of capturing on camera. I really, really like the red. It's very bright. It's a lot of people saying it's better than, oh, it's brighter and not as pink as the other one with the splash right here. Yeah, I like this red better. It really accents well. It pops out. That contrast is just crazy on the shoe. Can you see that? The Adidas and then the Yeezy on the inside. Premium stripes right there. You got the pull tab, which a lot of people are complaining about. They don't like it. I don't mind it. I think it's a little nice hint of red right next to this Supply 350 in the front. I mean, I don't mind. If it's not there, I wouldn't care. I have not tried these on. You guys might see an unfeed at the end of this video. I'm not sure if I want to do unfeed yet. I'm probably going to keep them for myself because the colorway is just amazing, and this is my first Yeezy ever. I'm just so happy to get these. They, like I said again, they were kind of easy to get, in my opinion. I didn't really have trouble with them. So let me know in the comments below if you guys got your pair, if you guys like these. Are these ugly? Is there any other colorways you guys like more than these? You know, the upcoming zebras, what about, how do you guys feel about those? So I just want to thank every one of you guys for watching. Thank you so much. I appreciate every one of you guys. Give me a like and subscribe if you have not. Yeah, man, this has been the unboxing of the Yeezy Boost 350 version 2 Bred colorways. I love these babies. You guys might see an unfee at the end. So once again, it's been Hearst's Hot Spot, where we bring that heat, that flame, that fire. It's been a minute, but cue the music. Let's go. If it's meant to be, then it'll be. If it's not, then fuck it, I'ma try. Ain't no need to ask the father why, no. Cause one day everybody gotta die. One day everybody gotta die, oh. One day everybody gotta die. One day everybody gotta die, my nigga. My nigga.